The time has come to pick the bracket for the in-season tournament, beginning with the Pacers against the Celtics. What I do like is that it's Pacers, that's 26, the same gematria as Celtics. So I found that very interesting. So the Indiana Pacers are going to, the Celtics improved to 4-1, the Pacers fought a 4-1. The Celtics is Gamacho 41. The in-season tournament is scripted for the matchups, for everything. Oh, this team look great. This team look great. Watch out, Welch, Tomei, and Jones. So Celtics going to win. The Bucks can beat the Knicks again. The Bucks improved to 5-0. They won their first championship in 50 years back in 2021. That's pretty easy to see. And now the Pelicans and the Kings. I like the team that is a candidate to move to Las Vegas. I do like the Sacramento Kings get the win. The Kings improved the 31-point differential by beating the Pel. So I do like Sacramento beating the Warriors and now get the chance to face off against the Los Angeles Suns. Now the Suns improved to 4-1. The Lakers fought a 4-1. The King is going to leave the in-season tournament after 5 games. He's going to win his 5th ring. 5 games, 4 wins. Kobe Bean Bryant, 54. 4 wins in 5 games, 45th playoff series for Gold. Keep on beating the Nuggets. First championship since beating Miami. That's kind of the idea about 45. But when you look at the point differential, the King is 74. The Lakers have 74-point differential. And now the Lakers are going to lose to have 73-point differential. Suns is Gamacho 73. The Suns will have 35-point differential by beating the King. If they beat him by 2 points, it's the Lakers, that's 36. If the Suns win by 3, it's Los Angeles, that's point differential, plus 37. If they win by 4 points, it's the King, that's Gamacho, 38. So, you know, Lakers are falling to the loser Phoenix Suns. It's 2 wins against the Suns in the first 3 games. It's a 2-1 record against the Suns. And Gokey LeBron's 21st season in the NBA. The Suns going to win. The King's going to win. The Suns beat the Kings. Bucks and Celtics improved to 1-1 against each other this year. Bucks is Gamacho of 11. The Bucks lost by 4 points at Boston during the first matchup. The Bucks are in the final. The loser Phoenix Suns don't get their revenge against the Bucks yet. The big contract extension of Giannis Antetokounmpo. Milwaukee Bucks are going to get the win. But the revenge for the loser Phoenix Suns against the Bucks will come in the near future. Not the very, very, very near future, but the near future. And as I said before, the Bucks win the in-season tournament. This is how it happens right there.